So we're here at the bodybuilding.com fitness expo, and Chris just won, right? You just won.
I just won, yes. I won the $100,000 bodybuilding.com challenge.
Come on, dude. Hey, tell these people your story, like what happened, the whole thing.
Well, I stumbled upon it last minute. You know, I reached a point in my life where I had to change. I had to do something about it. The challenge was just something that I just ended up doing. And it actually just, it helped my life. It helped me get healthier. It helped me get more fit. And it just really improved my whole well-being.
How does the message of Samson work? How does that resonate with you? I mean, did you have to overcome some stuff to get to where you are?
Oh, yeah. You have to.
Tell that. Talk about that.
I mean, the whole nutrition, like, you have to really change your lifestyle. And that's probably the hardest part, because when you change your nutrition, you know, you not only change
the way you're thinking about your food, preparing your food ahead of time.
Yeah. It's really, you have to change your life, basically. I mean, you're used to living one way, you're used to eating one way, and it's a commitment. It's a hard commitment, but it's a commitment that you really should take.
Yeah.
So it really made me think twice about how I was living.
Yeah.
So, I mean, we put food in our mouths every single time, all the time.
Yeah.
You know, it's a big part of our life. To actually change that is a big part.
Yeah.
You know, it's a big deal. So to actually get it right,
yeah,
you're helping yourself out.
Yeah. And these kind of stories where you go from 220 pounds to 171 pounds, I went from 232 pounds to 178 pounds. And it's just like, it's part of your life is, you know, I mean, you change everything.
Yeah.
You look at yourself differently, you start thinking differently,
right.
You start using these kind of words, right, to really believe in who you are and what you're doing with your life.
Yeah.
Yeah. And that's the power. And now you can change a lot more lives, bro.
Yeah. I'm inspiring tons of people, and yep. it's a complete lesson. It's awesome.
Oh, man. Congratulations to you.
Thank you.
That's what it's all about, man. Well, that's what it's all about.
Yeah. It's I never thought I would inspire people.
Yeah.
So, it's actually, like, reach out for my transformation. It's just incredible. Yeah. You know, I'm just more than willing to help.
And it's that hard too, right? But yeah. So my story got featured on there. You wanted transformation. I had no idea. I didn't. Like Chris, he just said, hey, this is your story on bodybuilding. And they chose it, and then people started responding from all over the world, and I was really overwhelmed. It's an emotional feeling when people respond to you and go, wow, dude, that's amazing what you've done. Especially when just a few months ago, you were fat, you were overweight, probably depressed like I was. Then you go to this really lean, fit dude that could be on the front cover of any magazine.
Right. Yeah, I have to say, some people ask me what my program was,
yeah,
nutrition was, and everything. And I'm still putting it together because I want it to be just right, but I mean, I'm going to put it out there for them. Any other questions they have, I'm going to have to do
that. That's awesome, man. Congratulations.
Thank you. Congratulations. Thank you.